Good afternoon, everyone. I'm meteorologist Ted McInerney. Our warming trend has begun on a little mini January thaw. Tomorrow in the mid-40s from the Lakes regions to Portland to the mid-coast and Lewiston, Auburn. And even Wednesday, right around 40 degrees across the area. That northern mountains, close to 40 degrees for Tuesday, will melt away some of that snow as well as the icy driveways if you're in the shade or at least on the north side. Southwesterly flow moves in. That's what brings us the temperatures in the mid-40s. But right behind it all is some cold air in place. And we'll have cold air and a chance for some snow showers on Friday as a nor'easter winds up along the coast. But it looks like right now it's just going to brush the coast, bringing us a little bit of high surf as well as some snow showers. Most of it right now, all the big models take it out to sea. Next week, this is real long term. It's about a week from Thursday, another surge of warm air. So your forecast high for today, plenty of sunshine, 36 degrees. Tonight, we're looking at a low right down to 25 degrees under partly cloudy skies. Your exclusive 8-day forecast tomorrow, mid-40s. Mostly cloudy, though. It will be breezy, but better on Wednesday with some sunshine, 42. Colder on Thursday, 30. And then we'll have some snow showers Friday. Saturday looks dry, but warming up again into the low 40s on Sunday. Rain showers are possible, mixing with snow on Monday.